Well, it's not only the mask, okay? It's a whole behavior that prevents the infection. Remember, this thing is in fields. It's, you want to prevent infection. And these are these public health measures that everybody knows about. The masking is just one of them. Whether you'll get it or not depends not only on that, but if you are exposed, the exposure, the viral load, how much of it you're getting and how long you're in contact with this person, it depends on the person's immune system. Yeah. You know, if you have any disease that decreases your immune system, and one of them is not a disease, but age, you know, you are at a higher risk. So it's a combination of factors. I don't think you can only say one, but certainly mask has been shown to be effective in preventing infection.